You were my courage, my sword and shield, grace under pressure, my wall of steel. I was a storm weighing us down. You were the angel I chained to the ground. I miss the way you undress. I miss your head on my chest. Can't stop this bleeding, can't stop you leaving. I'm missing the sound of your heart beating. Baby, I'm in love with you.
The whole lot of that, let me tell you.
Well, yes.
My husband,
he would wear them.
Yeah. And he wears chaps.
He would, but what would he wear? The buttless chaps and shirt.
Well, where are you going?
No.
All right. Shirt on or off then, I guess. You'd probably keep the shirt on.
Don't sit down talking to me, honey. You gotta sit down.
I have a Bible degree. They frown on that.
You're a fucking idiot. Keep on going.
Lisa.
Keep on going.
I know. Lisa, I love you. I'm going to put you on hold and get Landon and get some information from you. I want to learn more about what you do, all right?
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Next is Keith on the Phil Show. The award-winning news and talk of East Tennessee. News Talk 98.7. As we're trying to blow $1 billion. Probably tougher than you think. Keith, welcome to the show.
Idiot.
Hey, Phil. I guess I would expand my vast wardrobe of buttless leather chaps. Seatless, whatever.
Yes.
That's pretty cool at least. I don't know if I can really top that. I guess probably one way to do it is maybe take it to Vegas and pretty much bet on the balls to cover every sport, and I'd probably be out that money pretty quick.
Yeah, I would think so, yeah.
But I think the one thing, I this is not mine originally. I heard this somewhere. I think it's...
Years ago,
decided
many years ago, the best month of the year with all the medic stuff on sale, all the white stuff, the jury sheet and...
Buddy, come on, shit.
Financial literacy, one community at a time. You're a small to mid-sized business with 300 to 3,000 employees. You face the same network security challenges as big businesses do, but can't support a big IT investment, leaving your doors open to advanced cyber threats.
They're all over the damn room.
Next generation firewalls provide all the core features of enterprise firewalls and UTMs.
Buses are gone, and what's funny is that there were so many reporters that there are, you look on Twitter,
you can find
you're going to find so many pictures of Lane Kiffin.
Thank you.
and attractions East Tennessee has to offer at unbelievable values. Don't miss this sweet deal to Restaurant Lederhof Friday at 9 a.m.
Hello again, this is Matt White.
Honey, I don't know why you passed me up. There's speed limits back here. Now you can go fast. Faster. I'd get away from that Walker's truck.
Some more. 656-8255.